Hey, pal, any idea where Happy is? Right. This is bad. Real bad. It's nothing. Ugh. Okay, fine. If you insist, I'll tell you what's happened. Thing is, a box was delivered yesterday, filled with feathers. Pricey ones, for bedding. Happy loves a good nap, so she climbed on in. Now she and the box are nowhere to be found. I checked with my merchant contacts. Turns out it was taken to Enbar to be sold on the black market. You catch what I'm throwing, yeah? Happy was fast asleep in the thing when it was stolen. Thanks. I mean, yeah, that's Happy for you. She runs like clockwork, that one. Goes to bed at sunset and won't wake up until sunrise. But if we don't go and find her, something terrible could happen. One sigh and a demonic beast could come barreling through town. Right, way I see it. I have no choice but to rush off and rescue her. You in? Knew I could count on you. Let's get to it. Finally, we're here. Now, where's Happy? We've got to find her before that box is sold. Let's split up and search the town. We'll cover more ground that way. I know! Where in the hell could she... Gah!
I can't believe you, B. Well, I can, but that doesn't make me any less angry.
Whoa, easy there. I have a good reason. Trust me.
Don't even try to weasel your way out of this. Ooh, you're the worst!
You don't even know what I did yet. Not that you're wrong, but still. Look, I may be a scoundrel, but I stand by what I did. Let me explain. I got a tip-off that an item was being sold on the black market today. Not just any item. My mom's...
There you are! How dare you interfere with our business?
You have no idea what you've gotten yourself into. You're finished!
We'll continue story time later. First, I'll need your help clearing out these thugs.
Thank you. We got what we came for. With this, my sweet daughter will finally...
Yes, the young mistress will finally be safe again. Let's return home at once. But first, oh dear, it seems some thieves are causing trouble in town.
Thieves? Goddess, no. We must hold on to our treasure.
There's just one thing you need to remember, yeah? If you see anyone with something that looks like a hero's relic, grab it. You already know this, but it would get real bad real quick if we let them run wild with that thing.
Wait a second. How did a hero's relic end up being sold on the black market? That's my cue. I will prevail. All roses have thorns.
I am Ferdinand von Eyer. Yeah! This was beneath me.
The goal. Treasure? Damn it, we've got to get there first!
I will get the victory.
Oh no.
heart is full of victory. I never could have pulled that off.
Let me at him.
Yep. Stay focused.
As you wish.
Easy peasy.
That was nothing. Not so fast.
Seems simple enough.
Should I have held back? Each battle, a chance to grow.
Pretty good, don't you think?
Sure.
No coward.
You worked hard for nothing.
You're not going anywhere. Can't leave any witnesses alive.
Bye. Flame Spirit, protect me. Always nice.
You should be honored.
Could have at least tried. For Lady Edelgard.
I will not be stopping.
Stronger than I looked, yeah? Wait for my next brawl.
As expected.
Could have at least tried.
Don't come any closer. If you do, I will have no choice but to unleash this power upon you.
Easy there, buddy. Danger-wise, that thing's on par with the hero's relic. If you don't have a crest, you'll turn into a hideous monster.
You can't scare me. No price is too high to save my precious daughter. I harbor no ill will. All I ask for is forgiveness, for the sake of my house. Gah! Please, have mercy. I beg of you.
Baron Ox, explain yourself.
There's no time. Please, you must allow me to pass.
Thing. Is that what you were looking for, B?
That's it, all right.
You are nothing.
Thank you.
pay the toll if you want to pass. The blood toll.
Yep.
Let me at him.
Stay focused.
Gotta pay the toll.
Forget all I've learned.
All this fighting is ruining our business.
They're fighting back! Don't let them get away!
At least you're no coward.
Each battle, a chance to grow. You sure? Time to shake things up.
As you wish. For Lady Edelgard.
Oh no. I will prevail.
This could be fun.
That's my cue. Well done.
Battle.
I will get the victory. My heart is full of victory.
That feels good. I am Ferdinand von Eyre.
Victory received. My heart is full of victory.
Now!
Still unstoppable.
Hardly worth my time.
Stronger than I look, yeah?
As expected.
Huh!
I thank you. One more success. Know your limits.
The mark of nobility.
Didn't give it your all.
As you wish. You could have at least tried.
Anywhere I can hide.
You are nothing.
My research had such results.
You inspire. No! Witness my power.
Forgive me, my daughter, Monica.
Nothing more you can do, pal. At least we got it back. I know I owe you and Happy an apology, so, I'm sorry. Really sorry. Mean that.
I'm sure you had your reasons. When we get back, you better explain what the heck those reasons were. So, what's the story with this hero's relic?
It's not exactly a real relic, per se. Nope. It's a replica, crafted after the War of Heroes. It's a secret family heirloom of sorts, from my mom's village. Somehow, word of it got out recently. As happens with valuable things, it was stolen soon after.
So, when you heard it might be on the black market, you tricked others into helping you steal it by telling them I'd been kidnapped.
You're still mad, yeah? Look, I'm sorry, okay? There, you can go ahead and cheer up now. I only did it because if they turned into monsters, there was a chance I couldn't take them on my own. Couldn't risk telling you the truth. If the church had caught wind, they'd have taken it for themselves.
How uncharacteristically wise of you, B. So that's why you felt a need for this bizarre scheme.
Oh, and Professor, guess I owe you an apology too. Sorry, shouldn't have done you like that.
I guess if Chatterbox can forgive you, I can too. You were doing it for your family, after all. What was up with that noble guy, though? He didn't seem interested in hearing what we had to say.
Yeah, good point. I wonder why he wanted this thing to begin with.
Are you sure you want to return this thing to your village? People might come looking for it.
Good point. I actually got a letter from my mom on the subject. She suggested it would be safer in Garrick Mach. She also said my crest should allow me to use it. She's entrusting it to me. Which is a bad idea, so I'm entrusting it to you, Professor. Positive. You'll know what to do with it. Give it to me or someone else, whatever you think.
B, that's a priceless artifact.
Sure is. Lose it and you'll owe me.